Sexual assault is never okay, although some survivors may stay silent for years before sharing their stories.
You can't have put me through this all these years and you are ridiculing and intimidating me. Asha, that was the day, 20th September, that I then went to the Solicitor General's office after the meeting and reported.
Without support, even powerful women fail to the silence that follows a sexual assault.
You have disbelief that somebody can actually put you in a position that you've not been in. That man has put me through hell, Asha.
Join us this weekend as we talk to Samantha Mwesigye, a state attorney from the Ministry of Justice, CEO at Trendysome Online Shoppers, who fell victim of her boss. Sunday on Her Moment from 5 to 6 p.m. with Asha Kulsum, only on Record TV.